Hello, I'm Tristan from Smart Home Point. When you first install a Philips Hue light or bulb and you open the Hue app on your phone, you might be forgiven for feeling a little bit underwhelmed. Is that it? After all, whilst you can set your bulbs to different colours and brightness levels, there's nothing really dynamic within the app. You can't set your bulbs to automatically cycle between different colours. However, this fairly simple feature is offered within the LifeX app, which has a number of simple colour cycling effects to choose from. So the fact that this doesn't exist within the official Hue app seems a little bit rubbish to me. Thankfully though, there is a semi-official way of actually having colour cycling from within the Hue app, and this is via the Hue Lab formula section, and there's something within that called Colour Loop. Although this is only available if your Hue bulbs connect to a Hue Bridge. It's unfortunately not possible with the Hue Bluetooth app, so that's really important to note. So, as long as your Hue lights connect to your Hue Bridge, what you can do to achieve this colour loop effect is you can open the Hue app, you can go to Explore, and then Hue Labs. And this is where a range of experimental formulas exist. And many of these allow you to have the colour of your Hue bulbs cycle between a range of different colours. Now, I've previously done a full walkthrough of most of these lab formulas in another video, which you can click on up there somewhere, but I wanted to show you the colour loop formula specifically, which in my opinion is the easiest and best way to set up colour cycling on your Hue lights. This is actually what I have running on my Hue light strip around my desk right now. Although colour loop can work with any colour bulb from Hue, it doesn't have to be a Hue light strip. Right, so to get this effect set up, under the Hue Labs section of the app, click on Formulas at the top, and then scroll down to Hue Colour Loop. It's usually second or third, and this explains what the lab formula does. In other words, it loops between different colours. To install this effect, you firstly have to scroll down until you see the Add New button. Firstly, you need to give this lab formula a name, such as Study Colour Loop. Then, choose whether you want this effect to keep playing when you turn your lights off and on again. I'll say no, I just want it to finish if I turn my lights off. Next up, you should choose how quickly the colours should actually change. I'll choose fast because this is a fairly in-your-face option, but you may want to dial this down and have the colours change slower for more sort of gradual ambient sort of effect instead. The next option is what sort of colours you actually want here. So vibrant cycles between all colours, as you can see, while pastels is just a smaller, more consistent set of colours. So I'll go with vibrant here as that's what's running on my light strip currently. Next up, if you have a Hue accessory, such as a tap switch or a dimmer switch, you can choose to actually activate this colour loop effect at the click of a button. This is actually quite a nice feature, but I'll just select virtual, meaning that it can only activate it through the app, which is under the Hue Labs control section that pops out. Finally, you can then select what bulbs or rooms you want this colour loop to apply to. And there's another note here too. If you just have a Hue white or white ambience bulb, this particular lab formula won't work properly, unfortunately. It'll only turn them on and off and do nothing else. Right, so once that's all set up as you'd like, click on Install at the bottom. It'll take a few seconds and then it will appear under the Hue Labs control section. So to kick it off, simply select the toggle button and your bulb or light strip will start cycling through loads of different colours. Nice. As I mentioned at the start, there are dozens of Hue Lab formulas to experiment with, although if you find them all a little bit boring, there are also third-party apps on your App Store for Android or iOS for Philips Hue that offer colour looping and a range of other features. I cover these in much more detail on my blog, so please check out the link in my description if you're interested in knowing more about them. But that wraps up today's fairly quick video. Overall, the Hue Colour Loop formula is the easiest way of achieving a simple colour cycling effect on your Hue bulbs or your Hue light strips. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.